what Oda said. They return to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance, perhaps. If somehow we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Slow down now. This isn't gonna be easy.
Hang on. Not so fast. Make it sound as easy as hacking a schism. But you said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in all Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
Alright. Well, I know just a lady. Wakako Okada. Okada?
No, just the fixer dame. Wakako Okada.
Okada.
The pachinko parlor on Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure.
Sure, why not?
Down on the street.
What is this name?
Jig.
Just a Night City name.
Not GG.
Beware, you mock me too often.
Well, I was mocking you. V wasn't. How are you, by the way?
You all right, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Just asking. Is there something wrong with that?
Just asking. Does everything with you have to have an ulterior motive?
I apologize. That came off wrong.
Apologize.
I am simply not used to such questions. People like me, either we are doing well, or we are in a grave.
What's going on in Arasaka?
Any idea what's going on at Arasaka?
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinobu and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the smile, the bigger the lies.
I see. You sure you found the yellow line there? Because I don't see it. You're a very quiet person, sir. Fine Fingers Clinic.
Hello and welcome to WNS News. I'm Eric.
Iqbal? Wait, where'd you go? Where the hell did he go? I thought we were going to Wakako. Is it Wakako? The space in between. Oh, down on the street. Next door to each other. Penn and Parker? Oh, That's old information. Oh, there you are. Is this more to your taste?
So, there's more up your alley than clouds.
Hey, at least here you know what you're getting.
Be good with names, but I do have quite a talent for faces. Where have I seen yours before? On the TV? Very unlikely. But of course! Hideshi Hino! The man, the legend, in the flesh! Oh, you are just in time.
Do you know
who this is? Hideshi Hino, the late night comedy host! He was brilliant before he fell off the wagon.
Can this guy?
Your famous, better bugger up! No. Come on, don't forget a thing like that. Just once, please. We should go in now.
Somehow I don't think he's ever a comedian. Hideshi, don't leave the poor guy hanging. I gotta hear this anyway.
Hideshi, don't leave this poor guy hanging.
If it's possible.
This is not the best time, truly.
When is a good time?
Come on, I haven't heard it in years. Beta, back up!
Wow.
Not too good, huh?
Hino-san, what happened to you? I do not know. I do not recognize myself. Are you happy? May we go?
Yeah, let's go.
Fine, let's go.
Hideshi Hino, to have fallen so far. Such a shame.
I know.
Rogue, my sweet.
How you doing?
This has got to be a misunderstanding.
Oh, she's talking to Rogue.
I've no idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests.
It went through you.
So nice to see you. And your charming friend is?
Hideshi Hino, comedian.
Hideshi Hino, the comedian.
Yamero te yutten da.
Hey! Takemura, I understood that.
Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman. Ah, shame only. That he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers.
Well, you know, it's a life.
And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Hey, no. We come
I'm
with
waiting.
Biz.
You wanted to say something?
Yeah, we come with Biz, and you love to make Eddies. That's why we're here.
Eddies is why. Always about Eddies, Wakako. You want to make them, we got Biz. Doesn't get any simpler.
So tell me, and mark well, I still have my phone at hand.
The parade in Japantown. We need some intel.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka. Again.
Yeah. Always comes down to that, doesn't it?
What I fail to understand is, why come to me?
You're the best.
Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Oh, he's dead. Deshawn. Yeah, Goro.
What is time to waste, B?
Why Dex is not available? Remind me of that.
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame, that.
That a threat I detect?
Just the facts, nothing more.
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex. I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
You should know that already.
Because you would then have to join him.
Aw, you're such a badass.
Our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
His pockets are empty.
My gift to you. It's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Wise man.
Gonna take them or not?
It's free, you sure?
For free. You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none.
Hmm. Alright. Yoink.
Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level.
Dashi platforms?
Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views.
Right.
Hanako Arasaka, the guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a net runner, one at least.
Hmm.
They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
I didn't need to know about the trash.
Then go. Be on your way.
So you're not at all curious what we're after?
Not at all curious what we're going to all this trouble for?
Blissful ignorance has served me well. In any case, I'll find out soon, won't I?
Suppose you will. Well, thanks.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
Should get you two a date or something. I know she's older, but it's okay. See you later.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates.
Okay.
The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
Alright. Stay safe.
Stay safe, Goro.
You as well. Until next time.
Until next time. What was that line again? You told to the guy. Alright. Find Fingers Clinic. It's one thing. If I learn one thing from Joy Houses, it's to quit while the going's good. Stare at those fake smiles too long and all you see is misery. As far as clubs go, they're all pretty pathetic, but at least it's in their own way. You know the chances of finding Evelyn are close to zilch, right? Like that's gonna change your mind. Anyway, let's go pay a visit to the so-called Fingers. But if we don't find Parker, you owe me a drink. Oh, Evelyn Parker. Oh, then there's Pan Am Parker. Right? That's her last name? Are they related? Pan Am. Oh, Palmer, not Parker. Never mind. Not related then. Hi.
Hey.
Do I know you?
Nah.
What? I thought it was you saying V. What's this? Oh, it's just a than that. Alright, never mind. Alright, so this other guy's right here, fingers, so I'll just... Is that him now? Oh, wait. There we go.
Have you tried to look at the slots?
I beg your pardon.
You got look something like a man whose
last
you
best hope is a stroke of good fortune.
You truly think so?
Fortune is like a roulette wheel.
Oh.
Sometimes all it takes is a little push, a risk.
Perhaps. Perhaps you have a point. I appreciate this advice.
Some choice lines there, huh? You look out of place.
All good?
Don't smoke in my face. No, it's not all good. Julius Garrett. Why does he show up? He has no affiliation. You pass up some cactus juice. So I've been talking to people. Let's talk to more people. Who are these? Why are all these random no-affiliate people showing up? As potential enemies.
Well, well, what do we got here?
You got Doom.
Ain't you just the cutest thing? If you're looking for a release, I just might be your man.
Nope. No release. Who is Dr. Paradox? I might have read that one. Outer space. My life in orbit. No any trouble with you people. Exactly. I'm looking for fingers.
Looking for a Ripper Doc. Goes by fingers. Know where I can find him.
Who's asking? And why?
I am. I got a busted implant.
Got a problem with an implant.
Not from around here. Couldn't find another Ripper in the city to patch you up.
I was visiting a friend.
The best.
Yeah, the best for joy girls. Are you a whore?
No, but you are.
No, but you are, from the look of things.
Yo, you hear what this bitch said to me? Best watch your tongue.
I'd say it again, but what for? Your little skull sponge can't possibly get its gray cells around it.
Just apologize for that bitch!
Never. I never apologize to trash.
Gotta be worth a damn to get an apology from me. And you're trash. Not worth shit.
Nobody talks that way to Little Loco.
Little Loco? Seriously?
Woo! That's right! You get him, girl!
Thugs defeated. Godzilla. Well, that was fun. Varnish rocker shorties with extra protection. And ramen. Anything back here? Got force open over there. I think I might just do that. Before I do that, let me just make sure there's nothing else of note. Huh. can go through the window or something? Hi. There's a pimp. A joy toy. Rosie Harper. Mm. What's going on in here?
Come on, you pulled that number out of your ass!
Hey, what's that tone with me, you skank? Hey, look in the mirror. Who paid for all that? Think Fingers would have fixed a cracked faceplate for free? You want out, you gotta pay me back.
Hmm.
Teaches those candy-ass Scott suckers not
made
to come around
the way
here,
here
no
more. Huh. Must really want to talk to Evelyn.
Judy! What's up?
Hello! There's a line!
Nuh-uh, you ain't cutting.
Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
What are you doing here?
What are you even doing here, Judy?
Same thing as you. Looking for Evelyn.
You knew she wasn't at Clouds? Wait.
Mean to say this whole time you knew Evelyn wasn't at Clouds?
Who do you take me for? Why would I lie about something like that?
Because you don't trust me.
You're good right, point. I don't. But that doesn't make me a liar.
So, why did Evelyn go back to Clouds?
After the heist, Evelyn holed up with the Mox for a while, right?
That's right.
So why the hell did she go back to Clouds?
Thought she'd be safer there. God knows why. Tried to get her to see straight, but she wouldn't listen.
Hmm. Did you talk to Fingers yet?
You talked to Fingers yet?
If only. He's harder to get in to see than the best docs in town.
Wow.
We're gonna be here forever. I just know it. Maybe you could talk to those girls, see if we can cut in front?
Why me?
I don't think they like me. Just give it a shot. That or come up with something better.
Okay. Sit and talk to the joy toys. You used to work at Clouds?
You worked at Clouds.
Not as a doll. Tuned their virtues. That's where I met Ev, Tom, and the rest of the crew.
Your hair is in the way. You think Evelyn's here?
Think Evelyn's being kept here somewhere?
On the one hand, hope she is, because I want her back fast. But on the other, hope to God, no. Because who knows what that sick fuck could have done to her.
Hmm. Evelyn means a lot to you, huh?
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you've arrived at that conclusion how exactly?
The moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go.
Really? Hmm. Alright, well, let's talk to some of these girls here. Seen a girl with blue hair here?
You seen a woman with blue hair around here? Had a doll chip.
Think I know who you're talking about. Fingers worked on her, sure.
She's still here?
No idea. Gotta ask him.
Hmm. My friend here is in really bad shape. Can we cut in front? Really appreciate it.
My friend here, she's in really sorry shape. Couldn't let us cut in front just this once.
Of course. Honey, be my guest.
She's played along.
Well, now, hold on a sec. Didn't seem so bad just a minute ago.
She's a toughie. Keeps it inside, mostly.
Yeah, you know how it is.
Now try to open those luscious lips of yours.
Come on, let's go.
Did that work?
Hmm.
I guess that worked. Now?
Wait, something's wrong. Can't see nothing but a blur.
Faceplate's previous owner had a longer face than you. Edges are stretching your optic nerves. Don't worry. Your eyes
I think he's done. We going in?
Eventually.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes? Hello. What can I do for you?
Can we talk a minute?
Need a minute of your time.
A minute? That's all? Shame. Could watch those juicy lips of yours flap for hours, days. But I'm busy right now.
No thanks, though. No.
You tiger claws! Far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the mock.
I was looking around for the tiger claws.
The mocks? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here?
You look like you need to eat something.
Well,
like,
come on.
This week. You helping working girls?
Heard you help the working girls around here.
Well, very few children will play with broken toys. So when skin goes flabby, sockets go out of whack, implants malfunction, I'm sure you get the gist. You pay for goods, you expect top quality. Consumerism 101.
Please, scrapyards offer better quality than this.
We're looking for Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch. Ask anyone. I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it.
That's
of
nice.
Of course. I can't remember each and every one.
He's talking.
Even if it's a specimen as exquisite as you. Please set your exquisite derrieres down.
If I have to.
Something
you know,
wrong?
You remember her. I know you do.
Went jittery soon as I mentioned her name. Don't try getting out of this. I know you remember her.
I have a neurological condition. It's not easy living with tics. Really, I'd love to help, but if only I knew who you were talking about.
The world is will and idea. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna start punching him. Check your logs.
What about your logs? You gotta have some kind of record.
Too close to him.
Tech like this, you don't register. Don't put any names down for it.
Blue hair, doll chip, best brain dance gear ever, though damaged. Was she here?
Poor girl. Tried to help her, I did. But as you can see, this isn't exactly a state-of-the-art facility.
Neither are you. What was wrong with her?
Mentioned you couldn't help her. Help her with what, exactly?
If I only knew, I wager she'd be standing here, happy and smiling. Instruction register on her chip was burnt to a crisp. Tried replacing it. Nothing.
Any idea what caused the damage?
Tech was top-notch. Didn't go kerplunk on its own, that's for sure.
Saying she was targeted.
A netrunner, as I see it. One with some serious code up their sleeve, too.
All right, get to the point.
Get to the point!
The point? Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Now, either you put a muzzle on this creature, or put her down.
What?
It's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Wakako? Wakako is just saying something. Don't talk to her that way.
Don't talk to her like that.
She insulted me.
Look, the quicker you spill,
the shorter you'll have to put up with us. Now, Evelyn Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know.
Now I'd like to punch him. You know that for sure?
You sure about this?
4 days I had her here. She was out cold in La La Land for practically every minute. It wasn't a slumber party. We didn't have pillow fights and promised to send each other postcards.
I really don't like this guy. So underground brain dances? BDs?
What do you mean by underground?
I don't know. I mean, I don't watch that sort of stuff.
Sure you don't.
Snuff? XBDs?
I told you I don't know.
Where are these BDs recorded?
Where will we find her?
How many times do I have to repeat myself? I don't know. I did what anyone in my place would do. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
What? Who's your fixer?
Who'd you call? Who's your fixer?
Wakako. Told her I had a busted doll with a BD implant to hand off.
What? Wakako? Where did they take her?
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gunk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gunk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm? Your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell you pathetic.
What do they look like?
These guys, what did they look like?
Like you, me, anyone else in this city.
Really, now?
That
they
helps.
Look like you.
They look like the kind of guys you don't make eye contact with. One of them was a bearded fellow.
A bearded fellow. You're really not helping that much. What were they planning to do with her?
The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they'd take her, what they were gonna do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth, of all things.
What?
Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Oh, God. Good. Beat me to it.
Need air. I'll be outside.
Yeah, you know, you need one from me as well. Well, this is more than just punching. Whoa. I didn't kill him, did I?